Here is a story about a boy and a girl. She woke up a morning, felt alone.
We went to Amsterdam, Rotterdam, today is Leeuwarden, and then we were to Utrecht in Groningen, beginning of the year, so everybody's come back to see us. It's been great. Yeah, it all like started this touring and that kind of life that we lead right now. So it all started from there. So it's going to be pretty symbolic that we come back also next January, like 1 year later. We have been musicians for a really long time, and we had bands like you guys had a band, we had a band. We had a band, we had a band. Everybody, we had 100 bands.
But it all comes down to this, that I think friendship in a band is the probably one of the key elements, at least for me.
Sometimes people come up to me and say that Good Man Down is a fantastic song. It just makes them so happy. And there's nothing wrong about that. It's like the best thing. I mean, our song made somebody really happy, but at the same time, I understand it. But also, like, the story, if you just listen to the lyrics, it's pretty tragic at the same time.
People get different emotions out of the different songs, and pretty often it happens that they kind of see our music in a totally different way.
I think our sound has something, what do you call it, something raw in it.
There is definitely some sort of a melancholy in our music. That cannot be denied. It's pretty obvious. definitely the first one, that's sort of a, I think it's a like a darker album definitely than the second one.
It's a melancholy album.
It's a melancholy album. Well, the touring has been—it has been busy. I think that's the first thing that comes to mind.
After Eurosonic, we've been all over Europe. We've been in the States for a month, which was fantastic. We've been to Canada. We've been to Iceland, Scandinavia, and then we've been home for a couple of times also. That's been nice. But yeah, it's been really, really a lot of traveling. It's been great. It's an honor that people have noticed us doing what we do, and it's another opportunity for us to get our music out even to more people, and it's gonna be nice. We get to come back to Holland.